Justices ought to be able to retire like they used to. And oh.